Hi and welcome. In today's video, we will reveal Leo, April 2021, astrology horoscope forecast. I have a free gift for all our viewers. Take control of your future by knowing what is ahead for you in your life. Get a free live video chat with a psychic by clicking the link in the description, or log on to manifestationengineering.com/free. It's all about positivity. It's a good month for you, Leo. Communication with loved ones, success, and a positive attitude are all in your favor. Embrace what surrounds you, and know that you are ultimately in control this month. We've been through a lot in the past year. But know that April, with the rebirth of spring, is a time for new beginnings. Reach out to your family and friends, and pay close attention to the well-being of your children. Especially in the middle part of the month. Enjoy the weather, and get outside if you can, while being safe. Embrace what spring has to offer for you. There is so much good around the corner for you. Take a deep breath, stop and just listen. Your positive attitude is key. The sun moves into the sign of Taurus this month, and Leo's emotions may be shaken by this. Be wary of any irritability you may be feeling, as this can affect those around you. Pay close attention to relationships with friends, and understand that your strength is enough to overcome any vulnerability you may be feeling. Leo is not influenced by the stubbornness of Aries this month. Great success looms ahead in almost everything. Especially in your professional life, though you will need to pursue your goals with enthusiasm. This is important to remember, as Leo tends to stand in their own way at times. However, be on the alert, because your inner critic looms around the corner. Do not let it get in the way of your success. Persistence is key here, and upcoming changes will be fruitful. But only if you keep your positivity. The month calls for stability in your finances. But do not let that lead you into frivolous spending, or purchases that don't truly matter. You shine bright in April, and your soul will be thirsty for self-care. Don't ignore your pastimes, in fact, now is the time to discover new ones. Feed your creative streak this month. Grab your inspiration, and involve yourself in what makes you proud of who you are. Most importantly, remember to relax this month. You have a lot going on, but keep in mind that you need not overwhelm yourself. Treat yourself to a massage, or even a pleasant walk in the park. These things settle your mind, and keep you in check. Don't forget to get your free psychic reading, by clicking the link in the description, or log on to manifestationengineering.com/free. If you enjoyed this video, please send more positive vibration our way by liking the video, and be sure to subscribe and click the bell to be notified when we release new videos.